Hi, my name's Coop, and in this video, I'll give you some tips for learning Python effectively. It's not hard to see why Python is the fastest growing programming language in the world. It's both comparatively easy and extremely powerful. But it's also not hard to develop illusions of competence when the language makes everything so easy. In Python, or any programming language, you don't want to treat learning like memorizing recipes, or you'll find yourself copying and pasting code you don't understand, and floundering in the face of strange errors. What you want is the confidence that comes with experience and attention. Here are 5 tips for making your Python lessons stick. Most importantly, type in all of the Python that you run. Even if you've typed it dozens of times already, even if you found the answer to your problem on Stack Overflow, type it in. The code will stick in your mind more deeply. You don't want to be reliant on finding the right code to copy and paste, though an astonishing number of people do get by that way. What you do want is to be so practiced with the syntax of the language that you barely have to think about it. It feels really good. Second, be curious. This is a natural extension of the previous rule. You will come across plenty of strange syntax as you read various tutorials and documentation. If you don't understand why something is done a certain way, look it up. Try typing it into CoLab and mess with it until it breaks. Even your errors will teach you something about how the code works. The very best approach is to read well-written code. The Panda source code on GitHub is a good place to start. Third, drill periodically. This is important when first learning something, as spaced repetition is proven to strengthen neural pathways in your memory. Tutorials are great for this, as are toy datasets and Kaggle.com challenges. Just pick a time during the week to practice Python data analysis and stick to it. Fourth, comment your code. You'd be surprised how easy it is to write code that you don't understand. And the problem gets worse when you return to code that you wrote weeks ago and try to understand it without any comments to guide you. So comment while you code. Not only will you leave helpful documentation for yourself and others, you'll also get practice thinking explicitly about what your code is doing. Fifth and finally, ask questions. Sure, sometimes it's hard to admit when you don't get something. You may feel like you're just about to hit a breakthrough, and then a whole hour passes. So use the 20-minute rule. If you can't fix or understand something after 20 minutes, ask in the Slack channel or make a Stack Overflow post. Asking questions isn't just getting the answer handed to you. The very act of asking gives you practice defining and articulating problems, and that's a skill you really want to hone. I hope you took notes and hold these pearls of wisdom dear. Remember that learning Python is not a race. Just try to be a little bit better every day.